What is happening, guys? Check out my new camera. It is Christmas Eve, and we're gonna get this Christmas Eve workout started. It's gonna be a little bit of everything because Monday is Christmas tomorrow, which is when I usually do my leg day. So I'm gonna do it today. Rather, today, Sunday, would be my rest day. So I'm just gonna switch it up. And I'm gonna throw in some ab exercises and some cardio because I'm going to eat a lot later on. We made a whole banh mi, which is a pork shoulder. It's a very special meat that we like to make for holidays, every holiday, sometimes just for special occasions. But it is delicious. We cook it for a long time and just put a whole bunch of garlic and everything. And my boyfriend's gonna make us shepherd's pie again, and we're just gonna enjoy. So it's better to get your workout in right before, and then tomorrow I'm gonna have my rest day. workout. Hope you really like it. Try some of these moves. I like to concentrate on the hamstrings on Mondays, and it's a light day, so a little bit higher reps of 8 or 10, and not crazy heavy weight. I like to also do abs on Monday because I just love doing abs, but especially today because we're going to go feast. Today, working out on a Sunday, I usually have a rest day today, and I'm just working out today because tomorrow's going to be my rest day. Switch it up a little bit. You can be flexible. Flexible in your routine. And of course, my boyfriend is here. My motivation. Look at that back. After this, we're just going to go and feast. So, I hope you enjoy the crystal clear picture now from this fancy camera that my dad got me. Thank you, Dad. Merry Christmas from me to you, and please, if you like my channel, please like, share, and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.